Once you've done a no-load test and quantified your leaks, it's best to go around out of hours and listen for those leaks and try and cure them. If it's a noisy 24-hour-a-day factory, use an ultrasonic gun. These can detect a leak at 20 metres. It's quite surprising that a leak as small as 3 millimetres can cost over £500 a year in leakage.
As well as the obvious leaks, don't forget to look at overhead and other inaccessible pipes. When you find your leak, fix it.